MTNS came along and was it was a good show to do, and not for me, not personally, not as much entertainment value as Newhart, but the cast was very strong also. Richard Mulligan was the lead, Dinah Manoff, Christy McNichols, and others. And we did a half hour show. It was with Thomas Harris. Susan Harris was brilliant. Susan Harris did, she wrote the pilot for Empty Nest. She wrote the pilot for Golden Girls and wrote Golden Girls. The Golden Girls pilot was one of the best pilots I've ever read. And Susan Harris was a terrific writer, but she didn't do many episodes. The line was, I think David Lloyd may have had the line about shows, show written, created, and abandoned by Susan Harris. Like she would write a brilliant pilot and then move on to something else. So we had a good staff, and Mulligan was kind of serious and a good actor, and Christy McNichol and Dinah Manoff were kind of fun, and we did, I did 4 years of that, I think.